Okay guys, this is a new game. I've never played it, so I tried it out a few times. That small. So what you do, you hit the button, you got to get that thing up there to go there and then do the stuff over there. Alright, so now I'm going to bet $1. See how it changes the stuff. $2 and see what I can get. Basically, I'm not winning shit. I'm in like a big hit. The faster you push the button, oh shit, I need something good. Oh my god, give me some big shit. Oh my god, give me some big shit. Probably give me every small thing on there. This game is kind of weird. $196, alright. I've got a 50, all right. Really makes you exercise a little bit. I want to see that multiplier again. $2 every time I hit that. I don't know, guys. This is a lot of exercise. Not much money. I need that multiplier thing again. Multiplier. Come on, give us some big ones. Man, it always gives me the shittiest. Hey, there we go. Come on. Okay, guys, this is going nowhere quick, so I'm going to go ahead and stop this real quick. I do want to see the haze on this, if I can find what's going on here. Oh, it is the bingo machine. Alright, it's a little bit different. Called Lightning Zap. Never played before. It's different.